The UP tax much for Fulham and no game shouldn't me laugh.